It is so gorgeous. I feel like I'm in The Sound of Music. Any minute, Julie Andrews is going to be running over that hill.
Hey, that was Austria. This is France.
Please don't kill my fantasy.
Absolutely.
Ever.
Yes, yes, yes.
Sit down. Sylvie just hired someone new. An American girl?
Genevieve looking chic.
Sylvie gave me a bit of a Paris makeover.
Jenny from the blog of Al Genji from the Rindy's Mall.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, don't encourage her.
Where are you guys going?
Lunch.
A bientôt.
You're always gonna choose her.
She's having my baby.
I know, but I cannot be the person who pulls you away from your family.
You were happy, I thought. Oh my God, that's Genevieve. Are we sure we like her?
Marcello Muratori.
What brings you to Paris?
Exploring some business opportunities.
GVMA is desperate to acquire them.
I'd love to get a meeting with Marcello.
I'm not going to Rome.
It's not the first time you mix business with pleasure. You're actually quite good at it.
For once, do something spontaneous and reckless and un-Emily. Just have an adventure.
Uno, due, tres, cuatro. City of wonder,
time to discover. You're only here for a few days. There's a lot to see.
Andiamo.
I really needed this.
What did you need?
A break from work, Paris, everything. Take
a chance. Where's Emily?
She went to Rome.
Emily's in Rome?
I knew it.
Pack your bags.
Buongiorno, Emily.
City do you prefer? Paris or Rome?
Surprise! So now you've been with a French guy, a British guy, and now Italian? You're really stamping your passport, huh?